listening to the legendary sounds of T-Bear 183.